I wasn't going to record today, but I couldn't not record. It's a beautiful day out. Sun is brightly shining, not a cloud in the sky, beautiful blue skies. And so we've got some VO2 max work today. We've got four lots of 4 minutes at about 740 minute miles. So trying to get our heart rate up into zone four. So what I think we'll do is we'll just go across the Henry Hudson Bridge and do the interval work on the Dyckman fields where it's flat. It makes it a lot easier for me to do that. So enjoy the run.